are Grace and Rebecca from Brisbane, and we're here today with Katrina Verrill, a previous attendee of the Next Leader Conference. What did you take away from the Next Leaders program? And if you could name one element that specifically benefited you, what would it be?
So I really enjoyed like the time management and prioritizing sort of aspect of it. So really helped me actually learning that not everything is urgent, being able to sort of prioritize between urgent, important, and like more of the interruptions when you know you kind of get to it, they're not as critical. Great framework that I learned was basically the 4 Ds of email. So I basically treat my emails or my inbox as a to-do list. So if I don't need it, I delete it. If I've dealt with it, I file it away just into a client emails folder. Don't necessarily file individually. If I need to delegate it down, just put it straight on or deal with it.
So Grace and I are obviously going in a few weeks. What do we have to look forward to?
It's really great getting to know other people from the different offices and how they, I guess, how you kind of measure up to them as well.
Mm-hmm.
And then you're starting to build a network as well, so can keep in touch with everyone. It's really great to, I guess, be a part of it and, you know, feel like you're actually part of a greater network rather than, you know, just specifically the Brisbane mm-hmm. office.
Find the final presentation that you did.
It actually surprised me. I was terrified, but when standing up in front of the board, I don't even know who I was. I actually managed to get through.
Became another person.
Pretty much. I actually said that to one of the presenters afterwards. I'm like, I don't know who that was, because I'm like, that's not me. Just the confidence. Came from I don't know where, but yeah, a lot of the skills have helped with my change into the role of assistant manager. So being able to manage the team, effectively, I hope.
Sounds like we have a lot to look forward to.
Yeah.
Thanks very much, Katrina.
Thank you.
No worries.